Hi there. We've just increased the size of our penetration testing team to potentially the entire cybersecurity community. We love our in-house penetration testers. They're talented, white hat hackers who work hard to keep NordVPN one of the most secure VPNs in the world. But now, enterprising cybersecurity pros around the world can search our system for any flaw, large or small, and get paid for it. Bug hunters can earn rewards for anything from minor bugs to critical flaws as long as they impact our service. It's going to have a positive effect on ensuring the quality and security of our service. So how does the NordVPN Bug Bounty program work? 1. You find something that you think might be a bug, flaw, or vulnerability in our service. 2. You report it to us through our official page on HackerOne, a globally trusted bounty program site. 3. Our dev and admin teams evaluate your report to determine the impact, if any, that the issue is going to have on our service. And 4. You get paid, depending on the severity of the issue that you've uncovered. So if you would like to hunt bugs in NordVPN service, please read our full policy on HackerOne before you begin. And if you'd like to learn more about online security, don't forget to subscribe to NordVPN's YouTube channel.